Okay, so we found the guy that we're supposed to be killing to clear everything out. We got all of his turrets. Now it's just him that we're missing. And you can see the little markings. Little narrow ass hold up in there. No, you don't actually have all day, because I'm about to beat the shit out of you for it. It's a hairbrush. Yeah, he had some...
Excellent.
Nice. Start running out of room here pretty quick. Jesus.
Hey, who's there?
Shit. Really? Chick, really, there is nothing.
What the fuck was that?
Really? Out of this thing. Yeah, I have more weight capacity when I'm in the suit. Stumped. Kid's still alive. It's me, I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before my arms looked like pincushions. Remember the free chems. Sent Gristle to Collector. I wonder if she'll recognize me. spotlight. It's linked spotlight online. Okay. Okay, that's good. Turrets are kind of exploded. It says caution when around turret. Users should always assume that turrets are loaded. Offline. Yeah, because I exploded them. Hell no, I wasn't running up in here like that. What are you crazy? Void warranty and indemnify the manufacturer. I think that warranty expired a long time ago. Alright. Everything should be good, even though still making those god-awful annoying sounds. Okay, I'm right at 310, so...
Hey! How you doing, buddy?
Okay. Didn't really mean to do that. Well, crap. So all this crap should be shut down. Kinda hoping it would stop making that damn noise. But since everything is done, I think. Port for duty. Travel from this location, probably because I'm inside. Let's go outside. We can come inside that too. I am on fire. I wish you guys would stop setting me on fire. I understand for you guys it's hella entertaining.
Playing games with me, huh?
like trying to figure out where the hell you're at. Kinda figured that.
Shit! Lost them. Minigun ain't gonna make a difference!
So you say. But, yeah. Four of my bullets and your shreds. No fall damage. I truly do enjoy no fall damage. It is a beautiful thing. There we go. Not really sure where you expect me to get that, but okay.
You find those raiders?
Yeah. I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
All right. We did a thing. Even though there's only two of them out here. Probably means that we can get more of them. Oh, cool. But, since the fact that they're showing on the map, which, yes, I am using the app, how many people are in each place? It probably means you can get more and more people to join in. Alright, let's see. We need to repair a bunch of crap. Because, holy hell. Thank you. military grade circuit board. I think I got everything upgraded. Weighs a bit more, but everything else is in. Okay, so once you wait. So once you get it, you don't have to keep building the crap. We'll get in the suit and we'll see which one's better. Standard. Yeah, I'm very well aware. I know I'm over encumbered. Junk. Alright, that's a lot better. Ah, yeah, still kinda. Okay, still very over encumbered, and that TV scared me. I totally thought it was. Resources, food. There we go. 100%, right? Figure out where the hell Sturges went. He's right there. They need to work on modifying those legs. I walked just right, I can cut him off at the pass. Cowboy hat, that is not a cow. I think that's a cork hat.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Nope.
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
Well.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about
that
by
now. Didn't I just ask this?
I was with Colonel Hollis's. We were the only if we never...
Skip.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
I don't know about that.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future.
Like, dude, you just met me like a day ago.
It was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back.
And I don't know about you, but in a past life, in another reality, I may or may not have nuked an entire town with a little bomb that was inactive.
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it.
Not
for you.
Saying that I did.
You had your own.
You have no proof. No one has proof.
But you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
No. I'm not your savior. I have my own problems to deal with.
I get it. You can't take care of other people's problems when you're still overwhelmed by your own. But one day, I hope you change your mind and accept my proposal. The Commonwealth needs you.
Your ass can't even do it. Screw that. You need to find a place to put all this shit. I have one of those furniture, chairs, containers. Fat man. Low-sided light. I don't want to be messing up. Build them and then aluminum and extra ranks. Short barrel, short caliber.
Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Okay. For sanctuary. I don't remember that light being there. They probably put that there. Oops. I really do need to go talk to Codsworth as well. You know, kind of see what he's got to say and stuff.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Well, at least he's got his own context now. Right there. Right on time. Look at her go.
Can it wait?
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Hey.
The site's no good without the chems. You have that jet?
Yeah, I got that jet.
Here. One hit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the hide where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
She's a little odd, Mama Murphy. I'm just saying, she's just a little on the odd side. Alright, it says go to Diamond City. Oh, it's way down there. Okay, well, I will see you guys when I actually get down there, because that's really far away.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
So we found
authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5.
A side quest.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
I think we're gonna have to do this.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay, yeah, we are...
Automated message repeating.
Going to go see a man about...
Subscribe
Halo and
Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
I got it. You're running low. Cambridge Police Department. There we go. College Square. Giant Zamboni. Power whatsoever. pigtails on. Exploded, you guys are still kickball on her. Okay, well, as soon as he gets his ass up.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those perils, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue bitching, use an extra gun on our side.
Ooh.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty. But
he's a Warhammer head.
Are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
This is just a fancy way of saying that you're looting everything you can get your hands on.
Looting implies that we're attempting to benefit ourselves. That couldn't be further from the truth. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese. Once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's
move
out. I find
this thoroughly entertaining. The fact that... he's a little Warhammerhead. See if he's got any games on here. Oh, I don't want to read all that. So we got one dead, two dead, three. I take it that's Reese down on the ground. Okay, so most of them are in fact dead.
Personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity.
Sorry about the other guys.
The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of the field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Some kind of hot shot.
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
If that's what you think.
Damn right it is. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Well, you're gonna get a nice swift kick to the face the next chance I get. Since I can quick travel no problem, I'm gonna store a bunch of this crap. Store a bunch of it, break a bunch of it down, and store the suit. Get way, way down to like bare minimum of weight, that way we can pick up some stuff. And then that way it's not so bad when we're wandering around with, running around with all that crap on us. We're gonna call it here, and I'm gonna slowly meander around while I clean stuff up. And I'll be seeing you guys next time. Thank you, as always, for watching. This has been Hobble Dragon. Peace!